setting up a hinge mechanism in Creo Parametric. We have following components of hinge which we will place in an assembly. Later, we will test its mechanism with the help of drag component tool. Create a new assembly with default template. Give it a name hinge. Place the part 1 in the assembly. Drag the part so that you can see the datum planes of assembly clearly. Constraint type is set to automatic by default. Apply a constraint between right datum plane of assembly and right datum plane of part 1. Add a new constraint and select front datum plane of assembly and front datum plane of part 1 to apply a coincident constraint automatically. In the same way, apply a coincident constraint between top datum plane of assembly and top datum plane of part 1. Now, status area indicates that the component is fully constrained in the assembly. Click the green check mark to apply and save the changes. Now, place the part 3 in the assembly. Drag the part 3 and realign it in the graphics window. Select the axis of part 1 and axis of part 3 to apply a coincident constraint between them. Drag the part 3 in the graphics window and apply a coincident constraint between its front datum plane and front datum plane of the assembly. Now component is fully constrained in the assembly. Place part 2 in the assembly. Rotate the component and realign it. Select a predefined constraint named pin. select the axis of part 2 and axis of part 3 to apply a coincident constraint between them. Now click the placement tab and define the reference of translation. The status area indicates that the connection definition is complete. Click the green check mark to apply and save the changes. Give away different colors to the parts of the assembly so that they can be recognized easily. Align the model in an isometric view using reorient tool. Clear the screen by closing the visibility of datum planes, axes, points, and everything else. Select the top face of part 2 and drag it with the help of drag component tool to check the mechanism of hinge assembly. Only part 2 of hinge can be moved because we applied a predefined pin constraint on it. Regenerate the file and save it. We invite all of you to visit our blog where you may get similar screencast videos. Keep watching our videos. Goodbye.